Yeah.
Just messing around.
I'm actually supposed to go live, like on Thursday too. But I like the spontaneous ones. I recorded a little thingy-majiggy, like a little video today, and I got it in like one take. And I'm stoked because usually live videos take me quite a while to do them. So I'm just gonna hang out with you guys and
do some work
and answer questions and whatnot. I pop my fingers like a lot, by the way. Give me 1 second. I have to send something out really quick to Jams. Will this fit in a text message? We shall find out. I'm good. How are you guys? OMG, we can pop fingers together. Yeah. Dunzo. Somebody asked what rank I am in Valorant. I'm gold 3 right now. I'm absolute ass, and I raged out. So I am just, like, not playing Valorant anymore recently. You know, as soon as it turns you into, like, a mean person, like, with your own friends, you're just like, I have to take a break. You just can't do it. So I've kind of dropped it. Like, I've been playing a lot of Tarkov instead because, like, I don't know. It's just a little bit more chill. It's less, like, pride. Because it's less about skill, and it has a little more to do with game sense and luck. Yeah. Daniel Lyon says Valorant is old news. We both kind of quit the game recently. So, yeah. I played too much in the beta, so I'm kind of chilling for it right now. Come over here. I have a piano. I have 2. There's another one in here, too. So I'm good. There's some really cool songs that I have been working on recently, and I'm excited to get it to you guys. Let me see it. Can't show you guys too much of it though, because that would not be fun. Yeah, there's 2 more that I'm trying to finish up, and then you guys will have your finished record. There's a new single coming out. There's a new single coming out on well, I will save. I will save the date for now. Actually, maybe I should. Yeah, I'll save the date for now. I'll tease it for you guys, but like, it's like it's coming really soon. I haven't said anything about it, but the new single is coming out really really soon, and it's called Always, and I'm super stoked for you guys to hear it because I've been sitting on this one for a while. But yeah. I should announce the date soon, actually, like on Instagram. Oh, Kenji's here. Hey, Kenji, we have to talk about plans and stuff. Yeah, there's a video for it too that's being worked on. Which songs do you think you'd love to perform live? I think I'd love to perform this coming single live. I'm really excited for it, honestly. That's not just because, like, it's the new song or anything. It's because, like I'm stoked to play it live. I think you guys will probably tell, like, with the new songs that it's I don't know. I feel like I've crafted them with the desire to kind of play the instruments more live rather than just going with my own produced tracks, which is, it's funny. I feel like I'm going backwards or like in a circle. Like I used to really not have an appreciation for people who use backtracks, but that's one of the only ways, especially when you're by yourself, to like create such a full atmosphere. But yeah, I'm kind of itching to play instruments again live, so. But yeah. Someone was asking what I've been into recently. I'm starting Westworld, and it's really good so far. Just the first season so far. So a friend of mine told me that season 2 gets ambitious, like a little overly ambitious, but I don't know, hopefully it keeps up. Come to Buffalo. I'd like to go anywhere right now that's outside of my house. I saw that right here is in the Jungkook playlist, and that is amazing. I was so happy to find out about that, and you guys would not possibly let me go a day without knowing about it. I mean, everyone's talking about it. Thank you guys for bringing it to my attention. That's awesome. I think it's incredible that they listen to me. You know, it makes me really happy. But yeah, I guess I kind of just wanted to chill after doing work for the day. Work doesn't always mean, like, just making music. Sometimes it means, like, doing other errands that James tells me to do. So, yeah. Let's see who else I've been listening to recently. Jacob Collier. Wow, Jacob Collier. Of course, all musicians, I think, really appreciate him. But his recent songs are just, like, they're so good, so full, and like there's a song that's in my right here. Just the way he knows how to like fill the sonic space, every frequency that he like, it's so intentional. It's amazing to me. But yeah, guess I just wanted to hang out for a bit, guys. But I guess I will catch you guys later. And it's time for me to finish writing these last two records and get it out to you guys in a timely manner. So, bye!